Rusev versus Team Cesaro.
Yeah.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the United States champion, Rusev.
Call your family and friends and tell them. When you put six of the best the WWE has to offer in the ring at once, you know.
And his partner, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
And their opponents, first, from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
This match has chaos written all over it.
That's what I love about it.
And from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 228 pounds, Jey Uso.
I can almost guarantee that this match is going to be joining us, we have a treat for you in the form of six-man tag action.
I love a great...
There's the bell, and Cesaro gets right to work.
You're right. And when it's 3-on-3, the chances of injury are multiplied threefold.
There's singles, tag teams, and just to add a little more spice to the mix, 3-on-3. Triple the fun coming our way.
Well, these Toronto fans have seen some great matches over the years, but this one might surpass them all.
Rusev is making his presence known.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
Tell me your thoughts on Cesaro. It takes a great deal of ability to plot out what you're going to do in a contest such as this one. What direction do you think he's going to go here?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
It's gonna take everything he has got to not come out of this one with at least some type of scar, mentally or physically.
No, Cesaro has an interesting relationship with WWE fans. They cannot stand the way he breaks all the WWE rules, but they love seeing Cesaro's unbelievable feats of physical strength, especially the Cesaro swing.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Two,
that strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
You know, Cole, in the end, the fans respect talent. They may not always approve of how a superstar achieved their goals, but they recognize phenomenal skills, and that's Cesaro.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Great offense by AJ Styles.
A moonsault!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now!
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win. Looking for all the glory here. Oh, man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. His game here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
You said it, John, and I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
Breaking fools off now. He goes for the quick pin attack.
Count, ref, count. Two.
Jey Uso looking to go airborne. Oh, no way!
Jey Uso making his statement as we speak.
Here.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
To the entire WWE locker room here.
Jey Uso looking to fly.
Oh, Jey Uso took all of that.
Now it's Jey Uso on the defensive. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah. And he's already hit his finisher. This match is usually over by now. Come on, this is amazing.
Styles clash.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
He's been...
AJ Styles makes the cover. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
We got a cover. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
AJ Styles with the offense. Rusev is tagged in. And tagged in is Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
And now he goes for it a second time.
To figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
This hold is locked in really deep. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Sheamus starting to weaken some.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. And the taunting continues.
He saw that one coming.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
What an offensive show by Cesaro. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Back between the ropes.
There's the tag.
Making a statement here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, DDT!
That's got to be it.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
What a counter.
Nice reversal.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Nice reversal there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom.
The ref's out.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Great counter. Nice reversal.
And his heartless attack appears a cover.
reversal by Sheamus.
Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Sheamus definitely in a tough spot now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
To show this level of aggression at this point in the match is truly impressive, isn't it, Cole?
I can't believe he's still doing it.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
We got a cover.
One, two.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
One, two.
Over and over and over.
We're seeing the same move being used.
This is unbelievable, King.
Yeah. What's up with this?
Over and over and over.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
I'm kidding. How much more can he take?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Three!
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Here we go again. This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Oh, no. Hard shot. Now, nasty landing.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
There it is. Well done. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
What a collision.
Will it be?
One, two.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
One, two.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
One, two.
Wow, he's still down after that. Three.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. Sheamus with the man up on his shoulders. Astonishing maneuver by Sheamus.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
You can bet his opponent is really hurting now.
He wasted too much time on that one. The drop undoubtedly did some damage.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available.
Oh my God! Styles clash. He's finished.
His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief!
These type of matches are dangerous and can always be counted on to produce pure bedlam.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Tim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he... Here's the cover for the win!
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
It's hard to win matches when you can't breathe.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous.
What a maneuver by Kevin Owens.
This could do it. Maybe it is.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.